too many antics out of either side when it comes to the walkout.
Nope, and no, you know, Sova dart celebration, none of that out of Hiko that we had in the previous match. With
the side, they're going to force the hand of it. Now know there's at least two players close by. Lovely combination. The swing from Hiko pulls the attention. The back lines from Nitro, who still needs to do a bit more, though, because Zeke is still doing very well here. Jump peek in. It's going to be a 1-for-1 trade out, and now a 1v1. Sure, they're kind of filtering towards the site. You see how deep 100 Thieves are playing. Actually, still just gets run straight over. Zenith's right there, but that's Ethan, that's Nitro getting onto the scene. And now Kiles, last one alive. More handle, three stand, that's important. And again, this is the early rounds. How has this happened? And now there's problems. Kiles is lower HP, still finds Asuna, and Bone Cold appears from the sewers. Nitro's got him. Kiles now, a 1v2. The time is so close.
Well, now Nitro's completely unnoted though. He should find this one. Should be the freest kill of the game. Spike noted, Bone Cold now in a 1v3. Has to try and recover this, but Nitro again stays tucked in.
He's trying to end this
now.
He wants this over and done with. Nitro should have this angle. He's going to get one, but he actually falls away. They don't know CNET, but Nitro still does well to find Kiles.
Now, Bone Cold.
This is the thing. Bone Cold. Oh, he pulls the trigger. Nitro. He's still. Oh, Nitro!
I mean, the only saving grace is that CNET didn't throw his Blade Storm in the mix there. So an opportunity for him to get something done.
Final hurdle now. The one round that all of this could either be something for or nothing. It could all be for nothing if they don't win this one.
Gotta be feeling the heat. It's, I can tell you right now, it's almost silent out there. And it has been for five rounds now. The economy reset. Back to a blank Thieves. Stamp it out. A slight overstep from Starzo there.
Just so slight. And Nitro's off-work has been excellent.
Again, to see that locked in on A, Starzo up behind this wall. Damage exchange. Kiles actually isolated right there.
Nitro,
the flash is perfect.
He's closed the gap. Ethan's coming with another. This could be it. 100 Thieves on the verge of destroying Ascend. Ripping the lead away from them as Zeke and CNED need to rise above, and they can't do it! Nitro to close! A flawless round to win it on! And against the odds, against the round score, against every aspect of this game, 100 Thieves just rose to the occasion.